Lexi Secrets Bella. She's a 15-1 black and white registered body saddle mare. See her kind eye shot there, Matt. Gonna give us a Kodak bump too. He gonna get on and show you how good. We did tape her about a month ago or something. She didn't have any gait. Well, she had a little gait, but she wouldn't stay in it. So we just kind of taped her as a non-gated horse. But I'm telling you, this last month she went to gating so nicely, and still so quiet. If you can ride anything. I've had two beginners under here recently, and she just took the best care of them you'd ever want. She never acts marish. You can run her with geldings, you can run her with mares. She's kind of the horse, but she'll get out of the way. She don't fight nobody, she'll just get out of the way. Personality's great, catch her anywhere, good ground manners. Not a lot of bad things you can say about her, and I'm telling you, this mare is as close to a babysitting mare, or horse, as they get. If you can sit on a horse and ride this one. She does have a nice gait. She does have a nice short lope, as you'll see. But mainly, she is broke. She will go on trails by herself, in the front, in the middle, the back. It don't matter. She'll do it. She's got a whole lot of gait. As far as speed goes, what she's got is very smooth, but it's slow. Not a bad thing either. She'll walk with quarter horses, so when they're trotting, she'll be gating, but then she'll short lope with them too. So there you go. She sure is a pretty one. Built so nice, stout mane. A lot of weight on her without being so waffle tall. You see him, he's riding just as smooth as you want one to be him. Sitting up there so pretty. We just did an uh-oh with her, I'll tell you. On that hand, keeping time with them feet. I love it. Very Secret Bella. Great job. Here comes Secret Bella. She's an 8-year-old, 15. Plus, black and white mare, registered body saddle mare. She's just about as calm and quiet as you ever want to be. She'd really rather walk us do anything. But she's not hardly in her gait. She's just a non-forward horse. There's that flag is flying now. You never know about it. Big feet. Like I have seen horses that were here, you would have thought it was a big feet. Get them to go through it. I've had a lot of customers here that said their horses at home would just have a cow if they tried to make them do it. They're nice. Secret Bella. Can't keep up everybody's name. I know how good she is, I can tell you that. I won't be mistaken there. This one here is as good as they come as far as now she's gonna show us her digestive system. Now then, it's nice of her not to want to poop in my trailer. I appreciate that. I really, really do. This one's hard to beat now. If you're looking for a confidence builder, one that anybody can ride, maybe a guest, maybe a boyfriend, girlfriend, spouse, or maybe one you could get on and just chill out. Just go and see God's woods, wildlife, pretty ferns that you couldn't even think about getting to live in your house or in your yard. She will do the job for you. All right, we're going to the creek. Hope y'all can join us. Now here comes my little gal, and she's gonna go down into the creek and show you the girls can do the same thing the boys can do. do it right. That's all she's done all of her life is trail ride. She don't even look like she's ever had a baby. As far as I know, she hasn't. She's just a safe, quiet, calm mare that never acts like a mare. And that's a fact. Even when she comes in heat, you wouldn't know it at all. She gets nervous. She might move her tail a little bit over to the side, but that's all I've ever seen. All right, we're going to the house.